What's going on? It's P-Lo, one half of DNP Sneaks, and yes, sir, I'm back with another unboxing slash review. Yeah, man, these just came in today, so I'm gonna actually do an unboxing. And let me get my little knife out. Bang, bang. This is the top side. I ordered these a few days ago from Ubik, and they came in today. And they are some Asics. Some Asics Gel Light 5s. And it's lavender and lavender. The real name is some French name. I'm not gonna even attempt to say it because it was hard as shit to say it. So it's just a lavender colorway. So let's get into those. Woo! Yes, sir. Oh, and it came with three laces. I'm talking about. Okay, we have completely suede upper. God dang, this shit is so nice. And we got this the hints of tan in the back. We got the white midsole, and we have darker hints of purple in the Asics emblem. We got gel light embossed. Wow, these are sick. And you see, we got the tan on the midsole on the medial side as well. That might be 3M on the heel. We got a different color purple. We got this the neoprene, and on the inside we have let me pull that thing out. We have lavender, which is what the shoe is based on. We have the lavender plant, which is pretty dope. And it came with a tan lace, and it came with a darker purple lace. Pretty dope. Dope to have these in my little collection. I saw these online, and I was like, man, I had to get them. And your boy, what he does is he cops what he likes, and that's what I do. But yeah, these are stupid though. That suede. And I'm a fan of purple as it is. Oh, it looks like you got some bleeding in the back from something it was rubbed against. It's all good though. Still gonna rock these bitches. But yeah, I have an on feed of these coming up pretty soon as well. Not too much to say on this. It's a purple shoe with some tan and some white. And a little bit of gray on the bottom as well. That's about it on these. Like us on IG. Well, not like us on IG. Follow us on IG at DNP Sneaks. At DNP Sneaks on Snapchat. At DNP Sneaks 86 on Snapchat. DNP Sneaks on Facebook. Go like us on there. And we still got some shirts for sale. We're probably gonna be getting a vendor table at SneakerCon. So SneakerCon Atlanta coming on September 17th, so keep a lookout for that. We'll probably have some other goodies as well at our table. Some DNP Sneaks merchandise, and probably be selling some shoes in size 13 and various other sizes for whoever or whatever homeboys come up to our table and come with us. But yeah, let's sit on these bad boys. DNP Sneaks, your boy P-Lo, I'm out.